At one point, yeah, I was thinking, like, because I was kept twitching my hands and my feet, I thought I couldn't feel my hands anymore. It's just like, it's almost like been chopped off. And eventually, at the last point, it was like, I can imagine in my image in my head, it's like me as a circle, like a circle shape, because I've got no hands, no arms, nothing. So I'm just like a block, no neck.
I'll end up like that. Big blow.